able to go to the store.
Should have picked a better.
Last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders at the east entrance!
Then kill them! What the fuck?
It's a division!
So? Fucking kill them!
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinoza's trail. He tends to leave a mess.
Device detected.
Okay, so where do we stand?
Basically, everybody outside about a 50-mile radius of DC is completely cut off from the network. Completely.
What do we do about it?
First, we need to assess the full scope of the damage.
Territory.
It's not just that. The flooding did a lot of damage, especially underground, which is where most of our infrastructure is located.
You think it was flooding that caused the network to go down?
Not a chance. This was deliberate.
Your You're near Espinoza's last known position. The Shade Node should be close.
Shade beacon nearby.
That's probably the node. ISAC should guide you to it.
Shade agent credentials. Authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by.
That was the last step to getting ISAC fully restored.
Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him?
Detected.
Better go check that. Yeah, could be.
Agent vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here.
Thank you.
bastard can't have gotten far yet. Go after her.
Electronic device detected.
For Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around. Looks like Isaac's back up and running. Nice. Meet me back at the White House. I've got some new intel I want to share with you and Manny.